I wanted to start big picture question, and that is your take on the prospect of delivering independence for Scotland, whether coming to power early days of your premiership allows you to set expectations in a realistic way. Can independence be delivered within 5 years?
No.
Something you discussed with Kate Forbes as part of a decision for her to accept the role as deputy or not?
No.
So will you abandon the gender recognition reform bill?
Yes.